Oh, God.
That's the matchup we don't see very often.
And once
again,
Kevin is going to go play the match I just played and show me how it's supposed to go. I keep hearing I should have kept Gee.
Kevin, go player two, please. Oh,
okay.
So now we have the brother on brother civil war. It is now time for civil war. Who's the older brother?
I like this match better in four.
I loved it in four. I just loved protecting the Russian skies in four. And here we have a Bison Geek match. I think it's time that we rename these Ranbats to Geek Bats. Hi, hon. And here we go, Bison versus Geek. Starts off. Now, regardless of what the tier chart says on this one, you gotta imagine these two play each other all the time. So you're gonna see some crazy reads. Like, what made him do that?
New pictures.
It's probably not letting you do it, because if I had to guess...
Wait, I could... It was going to be 2 or 4.
Because you haven't read your 30 minutes of a book yet.
It let me do it before when you changed your file and I went online and...
But when? Today?
Yes.
When?
At here.
Read your book for 30 minutes and it'll let you do it. You want to say hi, son? No, I'm sorry about that. Now we're back to the match. Geese up. And it's beautiful neutral. No? There we go. Regular scissors is what? -3? -3 on block?
As long as it's negative, I can punch it. He should have canceled the EX.
And just like that, the little brother is gone off ahead. Geef will be taking the big piece of chicken home tonight. Alright, see how this neutral plays out. Got him. Now keep the pressure going. No. And Geef using that Sparta kick to get Bison off. Hey, it's a pelvic thrust. Now, God help Zangief's wife, because, yeah. I've seen that man stop fireballs with his pelvis. A woman stands no chance. Now, Geef goes into wait mode because with that gray help goes nowhere. God, it's not even fair. Headbutt. Dash up. There we go. But it's only medium, but he didn't need anything else. Whiffs the SPD for meter. Even though he had a full bar, but why not? And once again, you see the delayed wake up. You have to use it against grapplers. And that one he got away with because I believe he just hit him with the tip. Just the tip, please. Pushing for that stun. And there it goes. And it is 1-1. 1-1. And in classic Big Brother fashion, Deranged Tyrant is not going to let his little brother win. I've never had to worry about that. I'm the older brother. My little brother has never won anything. Cross up. There you go. And that is that Season 2 Geef buff. Once again, in full display. Dash up. First game. And in Season 2, as opposed to Season 1, they increased the hitbox on Zangief's Lariat to go out a lot further. So now, he can sit there and hit confirm, standing light kick into Lariat. As a legitimate poke. Just doing it. I've got to imagine before the end of this set, he's going to sniff out that jump after the scissor kicks and catch him with an air spinning power driver. Beautiful, beautiful hit confirm. Not really hit confirm, but, you know, punish. And now 2-1.
Who's the older brother?
Deranged Tyrant is the older brother.
Oh, now,
there will be plenty of noogies and purple nurples for Kevin later. But right now, Geef is putting in that work. Beautiful headbutts. And there's the Lariat. And right there, those two jumps after the scissor kicks have persuaded Kevin to stop SPDing on him. And you gotta know that's coming. What I love about Geef with his V trigger is both players have a good 2 seconds to think about the mix up that Geef's about to try. Beautiful, beautiful. He could have hit confirmed that in the super, but you gotta think he wasn't even buffering it at that point. He absorbed. And Bison just... There we go. B trigger. And once again, as I said in the last match, he likes to do the teleport through the body. If you just grab as he's teleporting, you don't have to worry about what side he's on. And punish, super. No, he's gonna wait. There we go. The classic Zangief smell my fingers.
Alright, 3-1.
Watch out, son. You're a horrible partner, by the way. You said nothing.
No, he lets his actions speak for him.
Alright. How about Rump Nasty and Fatty?
They already played. Yeah, they're the first match.
Well, you guys break it's 3-0. Start the next match at that point. Who won? Rump Nasty?
Yeah, 3-2.
Oh, yeah, it was 3-2. That was crazy. That went a lot better than it usually does. Like, when we play, like, at home, it's pretty even. But I feel like I had a better read on them this time around.
You guys live together?
Yeah. I'm barely trying to use the standing leg kick buffer into Lariat, which is, like, a really good buff. But he started to bait it out then. So he would just walk, and then I would do it. And then, well, he punished it very well, so...
I was watching some videos at work today, and if you do it right, you can just spam light kick, and the lariat won't go out unless it hits.
Yeah, like a buffer.
You gotta
kind
of flick
it. Yeah. Yeah, you're buffering it, but I was walking and doing it, so if it hit, then I lariated, which I did, but he blocked it, so.
What about your jumping hard kicks? I'm noticing you'll do that, and you'll just do what? Crouching medium after the jumping hard?
It depends on the range, but for a lot of people, let's say at a certain range, if you hit it too high, you can't combo a lot of it. Just standing leg kick into lariat. What was that?
What do you want? All right, who am I going against?